Guys, take a look at this. Oh my god, I don't want this to happen because I live in the US and I have an Apple Watch and I don't want this to happen because I don't, because then I won't be able to even use my watch anymore. Let's hope that this doesn't happen. I don't want this to get banned.